My work is really deals with solving medical problems using computation. So we look at what I like to think of as hard problems that you couldn't answer by experiment alone, that you have to use some sort of computation to try to get deeper insights into what's happening, into disease mechanisms. So the way that I guess I would categorize our work and the projects that we're involved in two big groups, working on big things and small things. Big things being things that you can look at with the naked eye. Small things are the things that you can't see with the naked eye, and you need additional tools to be able to garner some insights. Most of our work is on the small side. So that means looking at proteins, DNA, biomolecules that are involved in human disease, and trying to understand how subtle changes in their shape can affect disease mechanisms. On the large end of the spectrum, no longer talking about the small things, but the things that one can see with the naked eye, as the thing that I do that is most closely related to my clinical area of expertise is looking at electrocardiographic data from people who have had heart attacks and trying to predict who's going to die and who's going to live. So I am an avid New York Yankee fan, and I love to watch baseball. So I'm happiest when baseball season is around because it's a great distraction. Sitting there and rooting for your favorite pitcher against your hated team, the Red Sox, let's say. When baseball season is not here, then I've recently gotten into football. When I was younger, I used to play the trumpet. I played that for a long time. I haven't picked it up in a few years, but I've started to pick up the guitar, the acoustic guitar, and trying to teach myself that. So the majority of the time when I'm not working or thinking about work, that's enough activities to keep me out of trouble.